All right, so I'm guessing most people in here at some time or another have said to themselves, I have an app idea. I've said it to myself, and then find out about 10 seconds later there's 1,000 apps that already do that. My point being, the same thing happens inside the enterprise. All right, you have multiple departments. They all come up with their own app ideas. What do you do with those ideas? I might need the clicker to change my slide. So what do you do with the idea? Most of the time, your next thought is, what am I going to have for lunch? It just floats off, and you maybe don't even write it down. So with MobileSmith, we want to give you a platform that allows the person with the app idea to get that into something, and in our case, our MobileSmith platform. And so with the platform, it is a platform that creates native applications for iOS and for Android. There is no coding involved in the entire platform. You will not see code, you cannot write code. With that, you can still create extremely custom designs in the platform. But the benefit really here is, if you're the marketing side, you have the freedom to make your own applications with your own ideas. But you can also go to the CTO side or to the development side and actually say, hey, can you give me some data? I want to get data from the back end into my application. And so both parties can work together. So I remember Eric saying at the beginning of this, there's a lot of departments outside of IT that are buying software. Well, we used to try to avoid the CTO side. We no longer do that because, of course, we make enterprise apps now that have high security. So this is what the platform looks like. You can custom design all the pages in the entire application. The idea is you connect your data. Maybe you're using REST services, you're using OAuth for authentication. You map that data, and you design all the pages in the app. You see all the fields on the right-hand side that you can drag onto the canvas and design every single page in the application. All the apps are housed in this platform in one place. So a lot of companies I talk to have apps that have been made by several different parties, and it's a pain in the butt to track them down to make updates to apps all the time. So how quickly can you actually make applications? Toshiba came to us late November in a little bit of a panic. They actually had a conference much like this, and he needed to get an app out in early January. So if anyone has ever submitted an app to Apple, you have no idea how long it's going to take to get that approved. And it was around Christmas time, so Apple sends an email out to say, we're going to be down for 7 days. So good luck if you want to submit anything during that time. So we built the app in 5 days, which includes graphic design. Gave the app over to Toshiba, do a little testing. Came back, of course, you know, you always get a little scope creep, but with our platform, you can make those changes extremely fast. And so that application is live. You can find it in the app stores if you actually search for Toshiba Connect, and you can play around with the app. With the platform, we put out consumer quality applications, so apps that you are going to be proud to put in front of your customers, as well, of course, we make enterprise apps for internal, you know, internal employees for productivity, things of that nature. These applications are, we use best practice standards for each operating system. Extremely important to understand that. An iPhone user is going to get an iPhone experience, and Android's going to get an Android experience. So basically, don't hire iOS and Android developers, but keep your other developers. You have to worry about security and things like that, so you need those people. We've more than doubled ever since we launched, as far as sales goes. In healthcare, primarily, has been a huge place for us, as well as federal government and enterprise. We're in the Navy, as well as Defense Health Agency, so we have very large enterprises using our software. So why are you going to go with MobileSmith outside of just that technology? We have 38 employees. We're all located in Raleigh, North Carolina. Full client success team. This is just an example of the web page we give to our clients. So if they want to be successful, you go through these steps. One of those things is deployment, things like that. This just to show you we're truly creating native applications at the cost that you may spend on HTML5 apps. 17 mobile awards to date. These are applications competing against custom applications. Seeing is believing. You got to see a demo of this product to really understand and see how this works. So please come by the booth and see us. We also have giving away an Apple Watch. So,
okay. Consumer quality apps for the enterprise. Are you seeing a theme here, maybe? So Gaurav, why don't you start?
Yeah, sure. Is use case primarily internal, or external? Toshiba wouldn't sound like obviously external. Are there any internal apps we've been able to the platform as well?
Absolutely. We see both. Some clients do only internal, some clients do only external, and some people do both. Usually what happens is somebody calls us with an app idea, just one app. And as soon as they get into the platform, they start, their mind starts going out and thinking of new app ideas that they can make. So most of the time it starts as some consumer thing or an internal thing, and then they start going out and making other apps. So
what's the business model?
So typical size of a deal is about $3,500 a month. And that's for two applications that are deployed. So that could be to the app stores or private applications. We don't care how many end users download the app. So that's a typical size. We do a lot of custom pricing. You're looking at mobile. It's supposed to be unique. People come to us with all kinds of ideas. Probably our largest customer has 130 apps. So we have a unique ability to take one use case, basically copy and skin it. If you want to make your own templates, you can. And so in those cases, they can do it very quickly.
Okay, one more question, Will.
How are you communicating this? I love the idea.
Thank you.
I could see using it in my business, but I've never heard of you other than being here. So how are you reaching people like me?
So right now, we've actually stopped outbound. We have so many people getting in touch with us right now that we stopped doing free trials and things like that. We stopped going to a lot of trade shows. This one we thought was extremely interesting, with being able to speak with CMOs and CTOs at the same time, which are usually conflicting parties. Right now we've got so much business coming in that it's hopefully websites, webinars, getting our name out there, brand recognition, so things like this. So now you know us.
Okay, thank you very much. Now you know. Fantastic.